Hey, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Hey, Past John here, and we're here in Sonic Mania to do the first level, Blindfolded. So, unlike Mario, this is going to be a kind of difficult thing to do. Once again, I have my girl, my lady, hanging with me. So just to make it a little more interesting, we are not going to take Tails with us. The whole point is just to get through the zone. That's it. She'll be here to tell me of hits and enemies and stuff that could hurt me. With all that said, I hope you guys are enjoying the marathon. And hopefully there's going to be a lot more going on. Oh wait, this is the beginning cutscene. I will put the blindfold on once this is over. I think I can just make it a little. There we go. Okay. So, where are we? Anything near me?
Flower.
Okay. What's that?
I don't know. Something that made you shiny.
Oh, I'm invincible. Yes, I can just keep on moving then.
Kill the crab and the fish.
Holy. No way.
Man, you're doing so good.
Well, because this is some, because I was invincible there for a time, there's not a lot of. This is where I gotta be more careful, because now I'm actually. I'm not sure where I'm at. Oh, that must be a spring room. Where is this?
Fifth train.
Uh-oh. Tell me when they are going down.
The one went down, the other one's going down.
Okay, how far away am I?
Like, from... right next to it. Like, right in between the two fish.
What, really?
Yes.
That's scary as hell. I got it. So was that the one I was? Was that the first or the second?
Second.
That was the second one. Okay, I'm good.
Watch out, there's bees.
Oh shh.
Like, why can the bees shoot? It's kind of scary. Watch out, there are spikes in front of you. On the ground.
Okay, where am I standing?
You are standing on a thing that's moving back and forth.
Whenever I'm at the extreme right side, tell me.
Now? I'd still watch
out. Am I off it?
Still in front of the, like, spiky thing.
Okay, hold on. So, if I'm am I pushing?
Yes.
Okay.
They're not moving.
So, okay, I'm right next to them. So I'll give it a little room, then jump and just hope.
I'm right by the fish.
There's fish?
Yes.
Shit.
Okay, you're through the fish.
Okay.
And on the other side.
So, where?
You didn't go all the way around, but.
Eh, crap.
Cool.
Where, what
out,
is that?
Watch out, you're on the spikes.
Where is the spikes?
Down below.
Oh, so I'm off the wheel?
Yes.
Okay.
And there's a thing in the middle that's moving down.
Eh, crap. Okay, I am gonna do something crazy. So tell me when I am over the platform. My,
the thing that's moving up and down.
Yeah, I made it?
Uh-huh.
Okay, good. Now, so, where am I?
You're back in the spikes. Because there's spikes on the other side, too. And a moving platform.
I've heard some collecting. I know I at least have a ring. But I don't think I can...
You have two rings.
I have two? This isn't good. So what's in front of me?
Spikes and a moving platform again.
Again? Okay. just gonna have to do something a little insane
here. You made it across.
Wait, I did? Where am I now?
You're by a flower. Moving up
here. Okay. It's not really right, because there's
it's another thing and it's shooting for me.
I'm looking for rings. Are there any around me?
Yeah.
Rings, please. Wait, I heard a collection. Did I get some?
You got a pen now.
Oh, okay. That I can deal with. This is not going
well. Watch out, it's a thing.
What thing?
Oh, I need to
okay.
see your ring.
I'm gonna go ahead and say that was a bad thing.
Yeah. Oh, you got them almost all back now. You just get seven. There's a big
ring.
What
was that? Oh, no, I just now...
Catch the UFO.
Oh, crap. I am gonna fail this so hard. I need to stay on track. Oh, no, I need to stay on track.
Oh, you're in the grass.
Okay.
You're going the wrong way.
Okay, what is the right way, Miss Smart Pants?
Going the wrong way.
I don't know which way... Okay, which direction is the right one, then?
The left.
Left?
Yeah, never mind.
Did I even...
Or 700.
I booted it then. Shit.
Booty it.
I was booty at it. Okay, I didn't need to find a way. Holy shit. Where did that take me?
Back up another way.
Okay.
To the bridge.
So I need to go forward. I know where that ring is, so I know if I go down here, this is more land. And if I go right from here, there should be a downhill curve. But I don't know
there's
what
a
else.
Thing.
A thing?
Maybe like that.
Am I right next to it? So if I do this, I'm going farther away.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So I need to just bunny hop. Yes! Oh, I have a shield. That sounds like a shield. That means I can take an extra hit. Okay, unreal, what the hell? Oh, okay, that was...
another TV thing back there, though.
Okay.
But I wouldn't risk it.
Oh! Lights. Holy shit, I actually hit a...
Back up on the higher land. A boss.
No way. Boss. Did I? I actually made it to the boss.
Once. But I'd watch out because
he. Oh god. I got hit. I got hit. I got hit.
He's spinning.
I'm not alive. I am not going to stay alive for this one. Okay, hold on. Where's he
He's
at?
He's coming close to you.
Where's he at? Where's he at? Oh. This is not. I'm going to lose, guys. Shit!
Getting too close.
I need to be able to get close so I can hit him.
This would be one of the good ones. Blindfold, is it?
Alright, well. Looks like I lost. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut this challenge here and say... This ain't gonna happen. I can do the stage just fine, because randomly jumping around can get you through the stage, but, like, this boss, nope.
You're gonna kill him now?
Yeah, I might as well, since I'm here. See, I can do this boss just fine without a blindfold.
But the blindfold makes sense.
Because even if you described it the best you could, I would still need to be able to see him, especially for this part. So, either way, hopefully you guys are enjoying this marathon. See you back in the game. Back to you, Future John.